teaching sufficient exemplars, which is an idea to promote generalization. So you're going to have a stimulus class, if you will, say bugs, and then you're going to teach a whole bunch of exemplars through it. And the idea is that if you learn what ants, bees, and beetles are, you can then respond accordingly with any other type of insect-looking thing as a bug.